Kynaston.
Sadly, my son was not good with his money.
Wild Humphrey, he's our guy. God spend money, he sure.
like butter on a crumpet. And soon, the coffers were almost empty.
What are you doing? Why are you being so reckless? I'm sorry, but I should have listened to you in the first place.
Okay, well listen to me now. I've set you up in marriage with a young woman who is well off and will solve all of your money problems. All you have to do is stop being so reckless and treat her well. Okay.
Friends once plentiful dwindled away.
Humphrey lost everything.
The castle,
his wealth,
all his fine possessions.
And the sheriff and his men
came to take him to debtor's prison.
He escaped on his one favourite horse, Beelzebub.
What? Of local families when he had nothing to give in return that touched his heart like nothing else could.
He became a changed man, a heroic man.
And yet, with newly opened eyes, he saw the great divide between rich and poor.
I swear I will do everything in my power to bring equality to all, to make the world a fairer place.
Humphrey Kynaston embarked on a journey as a highwayman.
Collecting my rent.
Rent? This land doesn't belong to you.
Of course it does, it's my rent.
Have you seen the state of the people? They're starving.
I don't care.
What are you doing? Do you have a heart?
Well, I've got money.
The money doesn't belong to you.
Whilst I'm still here, no one's getting my money.
Well, that just makes my job a little harder. I take the money and give it back to the people. Look!
Hey! That's mine!
Humphrey never kept the money for himself, but shared it out among the local poor.
Oh, God!
Nursed him through his last few days, and when he died peacefully with a smile on his face.
Nowhere to be seen. Gnosall.